The Farewell of a Virginia Slave Mother by John Greenleaf Whittier. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamp dank and lone, where the slave whip ceaseless swings, where the noisome insect stings, where the fever demon strews poison with the fallen dews, where the sickly sunbeams glare through the hot and misty air. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamp dank and lone, from Virginia's hills and waters. Woe is me, my stolen daughters. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamp dank and lone. There no mother's eye is near them, there no mother's ear can hear them. Never, when the torturing lash seams their back with many a gash, shall a mother's kindness bless them, or a mother's arms caress them. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamp dank and lone, from Virginia's hills and waters, woe is me, my stolen daughters. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamp dank and lone. Oh, when weary, sad and slow, from the fields at night they go, faint with toil and racked with pain, to their cheerless homes again. There no brother's voice shall greet them, there no father's welcome meet them. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamp dank and lone, from Virginia's hills and waters, woe is me, my stolen daughters. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamp dank and lone. From the tree whose shadows lay on their childhood's place of play, from the cool spring where they drank, rock and hill and rivulet bank, from the solemn house of prayer and the holy councils there. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamp dank and lone, from Virginia's hills and waters. Woe is me, my stolen daughters. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamp dank and lone. Toiling through the weary day, and at night the spoilers pray. Oh, that they had earlier died, sleeping calmly side by side, where the tyrant's power is o'er, and the fetter galls no more. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamp dank and lone, from Virginia's hills and daughters, woe is me, my stolen daughters. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamp dank and lone. By the holy love he beareth, by the bruised reed he spareth, oh, may he to whom alone all the cruel wrongs are known, still their hope and refuge prove, with a more than mother's love. Gone, gone, sold and gone, to the rice swamps dank and lone, from Virginia's hills and waters, woe is me, my stolen daughters.